Woo! To have a nice quick warm up, and then we'll get on with the session. So find a space and just start bouncing up and down nice and light. Good, 5 more seconds. Good, now high knees, so get your knees as high as you can, trying to get them up to your chin. Keep going. That's it, keep going. 5 seconds. And back to bouncing. Good, and keep bouncing. And back to high knees. 5 more seconds. And back to bouncing. Good. Now, we're gonna move on. Straight punches, just loosen up those arms. Get ready. And go. So nice and light, straight punches. 5 seconds. Back to just bouncing. And straight punching again. And bouncing. And tied. Now, wherever you are, just lie down on your back. Grab hold of your knees. You're going to pull your knees in. Move your knees round. Loosening off your back. Now from here, you're going to plant your feet down. One foot on top of your other knee. Reach through, grab hold of that shin. You're just going to hold it here. Switch sides, pull the other leg in. Stay flat on your back, knees up. You're just going to drop your knees all the way to one side, then all the way to the other side. Good, trying to touch those knees down to the mat on each side. Good, knees pointing up again. And foot on your leg, you're going to pull that leg into your chest again and hold it there. Good, a few more seconds. Nice, and switch round, pull the other leg in. Nice, hold it there. Seconds. Good, legs out straight, one leg in the air, pulling that leg in again. Last few seconds. feet back down, knees up. We're gonna drop our knees to one side, then the other. Keep going. Just going to lean forward from here. Good, try and get that leg as low as you can with those legs crossed. Nice, now sit up. One hand is going to go behind your back, one hand on your knee. You're going to rotate around to that side. And just hold it there. Now over to the other side, hand on your knee, hand behind, hold it there. Good, and hands forward, lean forward again. Get your head nice and low to the mat. Last few seconds, keep holding. Good, and sit up. So now what you're going to do is turn to the side, go onto your hands and feet, keeping that back nice and straight, legs nice and straight, we're going to pedal the heels into the floor. Good, now from here you're going to lean forward into a push-up position. From there, lower down to the mat and push up into the cobra. Hold it there. Good, a few more seconds. Good, now push back up onto your feet. Back nice and straight, heading heels into the floor. Good, and again, lean forward into a push-up position, lower down to the mat, and from here, push up onto your hands. Good, and onto your feet. Good, really good session everyone, well done.